Is that really how it works? Not exactly. Jim Schultz here for F-Cubed and LiveF-Cubed.com, and we are back, man. And today, we're talking fast twitch versus slow twitch muscle fibers. And after nearly 20 years on the bodybuilding stage, with a second place showing in a pro qualifier, and one random powerlifting event where most of my lifts were DQ'd, I've picked up a little something about muscle fiber types along the way. So that's what we're gonna talk about here today. Some fast twitch muscle training and some slow twitch muscle training. And hey, if this is your first time visiting the channel, please consider subscribing so that you are emotionally invested in my channel's success or failure. Also, be sure to grab the fat loss formula down below in the description. If you're serious about fat loss and you're ready to put in the work, man, this proven three-factor system will make sure that all that hard work is channeled correctly to kickstart your fat loss. Slow twitch muscle fibers, or type 1 muscle fibers, are much smaller and produce less force than fast twitch muscle fibers, or type 2 muscle fibers, which produce a lot more force and have much greater potential for growth. Now, in a typical set of, you know, 8 or 10 or 15 reps, your body is going to recruit those slow twitch muscle fibers first. It isn't until all of these fibers are exhausted that your fast twitch muscle fibers get activated. This is why you always hear that on a set of 10, you know, the real money is made on reps, you know, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, not 1, 2, 3, and 4. There's a lot of truth to that. But interestingly, on a really heavy set of like 3 and an RPE of 8, that set recruits all your muscle fibers right from the very beginning. So if our goal is to maximize our time and put our bodies into muscle building mode while we're in the gym, we've got to routinely be tapping into this fast twitch muscle training. To do that, we need to be challenging ourselves on our higher rep sets or going heavier with our loads on our lower rep sets. So let's bang out a quick Q&A, but hey man, before we do, if you haven't yet, pause this video and go grab you the fat loss formula. We'll still be here. Question number one, hey Jim man, toss me a super quick type 1 muscle fibers definition and type 2 muscle fibers definition. Got you, man. That's super easy. Type 1, no gains. Type 2, all the gains. Question number 2, so what movements are best suited to recruit all the fibers from the get with those heavier sets? Oh, that's easy, baby. The Chris Moneymakers. S, B, D. And lastly, question number 3, Jim, dude. For real, is the fat loss formula an actual formula? Yes, sir, it is. So I hope you saved your fourth grade algebra notes because you're gonna need them. That's it, baby. That's all I got for you guys. You guys know what to do, man. Like it, share it, subscribe to the channel. Coming up next, did you know that you can actually burn more calories just by eating different foods? You sure can. Here's how.